Headline Poems of Bhagavan Sri Ramana Maharishi by Hari Murthy. Bhagavan, on occasion, would compose a new poem by taking the first few syllables from verses of another poem. He has created at least three such headline poems from verses of Ulladu Narpadu, Ulladu Narpadu Anubandham, and Bhagavad Gita Sara, a compilation and translation of 42 verses by Bhagavan. He composed the headline poems as an aid to memorize these important works and to clarify the teachings they convey. Ulladu Narpadu, 40 verses on reality, has 2 verses praising the work, 2 invocatory verses, and 40 verses in the main section. Bhagavan composed the headline verse for this composition as a 10-line poem using the first syllable of each of 4 invocatory verses and the first word of each of 40 verses that follow. To avoid any confusion, Bhagavan has put a comma after each word that represents a particular verse. It is beautiful to note that this new poem of 10 lines itself has a very deep and cogent meaning. Even though at first glance this would seem a playful assembly of random Tamil syllables stitched together from other verses. Also, this poem beautifully adheres to the Tamil grammar of Viruttam. Translation of Ulladu Narpadu headline poem. Inside the body, following the first I thought, there is a strong group of crowded thoughts causing misery. These are, the world is real, self is this body. Know that this body is made up of 5 elements. Know that without announcing itself with a name, there is a non-dual knowledge. Jnana is realizing that non-dual knowledge. This present body with I am, knowledge has come out about in this world only to realize the self. Keep the focus on I. Ego raises up because of identifying this body as I am. Before the I thought arises, there is a substratum of I am, I, seeking who am I. Self-inquiry will destroy the ego and will reveal itself as chit, consciousness. So long as we think we are the body, sadhana is necessary. We are bhaktas only as long as there is a form. மெய் தன உள் மர நான் முலம் உன் உலகுமெய் உருவம் தான் உடல் உலகு ஐம் உலகு அறி எப்பெயர் இரட்டை அறியா அறிவு வரும் அறிவறி ஞானம் ஆம் தம்மை நிகழ்வி நாம் என்று உடலால் உலகு உன் விதி காண் தன்னை தான் மதி நான் என்று இச்சடம் உருப்பற்ற அகந்தை நான் உதியாது எழும்பும் நான் என்று நான் யார் தன்னை அழித்தது அது என்னை என்று சித்தம் நாம் உடல் சாதக வினை முதல் பக்தன் உருவம்